struggle with emotion. And it
deep inside me.